fractions. Robbie Mouse has a rectangular piece on his table. He folds this into two equal halves and divides it into two parts. He takes one half, folds this into two halves and divides it into two pieces. He repeats this for the other half, folds it and divides it into two pieces. Robbie has now divided two rectangular pieces into four equal parts. Each part is 1/4. Good going, Robbie.